Hey guys, it's Johnpjm here, and we're doing another episode of Grand Theft Auto Vice City. This is episode 10, actually, which is pretty cool. I almost just got busted. There's always a cop by there, but not like he knows that this is not my car. He shouldn't know, but whatever. Okay, we're gonna go to the D for Diaz because he pays a lot of money. And we like Mula, I don't. I'm starting to get up there in the YouTube views. I have about 50 for each video, so that was one of my goals. I'm somehow stuck. Okay. I'm not gonna say anything about that. I was just watching the old episodes just to see where I was for commentary, and pretty funny, keeping flipping the cars. Not funny for me, funny for you guys, but yeah. I don't know why there's lag. I'm sorry about that. I restarted my computer before I did this, so. Oh, whoa, looks like there's wow, she's the same color as her bike, or kinda to me at least, because I'm half colorblind. Whoa, okay. Yeah, that's a greeting card for the next island, because we have this island unlocked. Yeah. What was I saying? Yeah, the bike looked like it was just driving itself. Alright, I'm gonna do it at Starfish Island. Stop lagging, please. Shouldn't be lagging. You can kick the ass out of any computer that came out at this time. Weird. Probably Fraps. Fraps is such a resource hog. It's not even funny. Oh! Alright. Diaz. Ooh. Bottom scraper. Ooh, I feel like taking that car. If we have to drive along, I'll take that car. Alright, let's see what he has to say.
Not so pleased with yourselves now, huh?
Whoa, watch where you're waving at thing.
No more pigeon shit on my car, eh, Tommy?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me! And I want it to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream, a faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard had just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat. Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pinhead!
I think your pigeons are back.
Yeah, okay, we do have to drive. Yeah, there's a lot of comedy in this game, if you couldn't tell. There's lots of little funny innuendos and all that stuff, and little quirks and quirks. Generation. All right, and we damaged the car already. Jeez, I'm such a bad driver. It's sad because I'm turning 16 soon, so I'll have my driver's license. I'm studying right now for the road test. Here, let me demonstrate to you guys how much I know about the road. Nothing. Let's go. No, I've actually been studying all about the right-of-ways and all that bullshit. And knowing that this would be illegal, right here, but that's okay. And this too. That's just common sense, though. Ooh, that's not good. Sounds like CCR, but I know it's not. The voice, at least. Sounds like John Fogerty. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Whoa!
Pew, pew, pew!
Jesus Christ. It's a lion. Whoa! For you guys, I'm going home. Whoa. That is an ooh. Shot his arm off. That wasn't very nice of you, Tommy. Okay. What? Oh, shit. Wow. Shit, we just lost all of our guns. Fun. I'll meet you guys back there. We're gonna pick up some guns. Hell yeah. This is America. But nothing is actually in stock. Ha! Lovely. Oh, body armor. That could... Yeah. See you guys then. Alright, we're doing this again. I got a fire truck, which is pretty hop top heavy. Knowing my luck, I'll probably flip it by the time that I get there. Which, actually, no, I didn't. I'm so surprised. I actually managed to flip a little compact car. No idea how. Oh, shit. I did, though. Let's switch. Oh my god, there's health. Yeah, I'm dead. Jesus Christ. Ugh. Alright. Once more, with feeling. I got body armor, I got guns, I got, oh shit, plastic flash, I got everything, and if I can't make it, they play Michael Jackson on the station? Cool. Cautious about it. That's cool. Wait. Maybe I should do a drive-by? No. Take them out from here. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Jesus. Okay. Actually doing it this time. Much better. Sick of this mission. Alright, here we go again. Please don't lag, thank you. Heavy car, it's top heavy, don't get me wrong. My favorite. My plan is I'm gonna run over one of these buggers, and then that's gonna be it. Run this guy over. Kill one of them this way. Or a lot of them this way. I know. They just presume that you're stupid. Running. Wow. Okay, all the guns went away. That's nice. I'm sure you guys are just loving this. Okay, that's the thing. Effing run. Run. Yes!
I created that just by pressing a button! Synthesizers are the new way! Why work hard on
three stars? Jeez!
You'll be the hit of the party. It's perfect for in-restaurant entertainment. Covered
run.
And
run.
Make funky and march and danceable. It's the science of music and synth and sun. You don't know you're a musician until you try.
Thank the Lord. $4,000. Good. That pays for itself. How much? Times a freaking dollar down there.
We totally need to find a phone and get limo service.
You can't drown these, can you? No. It's a nice house. Oh.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
It's funny because I'm reading Great Expectations by Charles Dickens for IB at school, and he takes like half a page to say, he'd basically take half a page to say that the character was going somewhere. He just, this guy's the exact opposite of Dickens. He just goes, get to the payphone in Washington and whatever. I don't find that kind of funny. Oh, good.
Don't talk to me.
The cool pill. And, like, jump slow-mo, but you're fast and everyone else is slow. It's cool. Oh, that's my knuckles cracking. Supply and command. Ricky-ism.
Eject! Plastic crap! You're doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Bro, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie. It died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
Starting my own thing now.
All right, this is a race, technically. But I think we'll do that race. Get up there, you dumbass. Okay. I think we'll do this race next episode. So till then, I'm Johnpjm. See you later.